the Seminole Tribe is operating blackjack tables, which by the state Supreme Court is illegal. They need to stop that play. However, they continue to play. The taxpayers are not receiving any benefits, as well as the Florida-owned paramutuals are put at a great disadvantage. However, when I go back to my district and I drive on 95, I see blackjack advertisement all over the place. And basically, this legislation says that cannot occur in the state of Florida. You cannot advertise illegal activity by the state Supreme Court stature. It is illegal. So hopefully we can get a remedy here and we can keep those employed at our Florida-based facilities and or get some relief for our taxpayers in this tough economic times.